One must venture into one's own desert and find one's own sequel, question mark. Yes, I would say that. That sums it up. What Jung has shown to us is, you see, the great danger is Jung always went very mad against this false propaganda that we should imitate Christ, namely imitate, naturally we should imitate Christ, but there are two ways of doing it, either doing it outwardly, which I would rather call aping Christ, by having the stigmatas and by not marrying and God knows what, just because he did it, or imitating Christ in a deeper way, which would mean to take that suffering as courageously upon us as he did, and to be that loyal to the inner God experience as he did. That would be the true imitatio Christi. And you can say the same poses itself again on a minor scale in a work like Jung. Shall we imitate Jung and ape Jung and then all is done wrong, or simply take Jung as a figure whose sight encourages us to do the same thing, but in our own way, and where and how we have to do it.